Welcome back, Genki fans! It's time to watch as the leader of the Saints tears up the town once again for fun and profit!
Fun is right, Zach! This giant ball of death yarn seems to be the perfect way to cruise around the city of Steelport.
But only in Sexy Kitten Yarngasm can you find such a mode of transportation. Outside of Genki Bowl 7, what's your favorite way to get around, Bobby?
Well, that's easy. By helicopter.
You aren't afraid of heights, I take it.
If I have to choose between getting mutilated by the drivers in this city or a carefree flight with a view, I think the choice is obvious.
But what if there's some sort of malfunction that causes the chopper to go down?
Parachutes are a wonderful invention, Zach.
And if the chute fails?
Try all you want, Zach. I'm still beating you to work in the morning.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I saw you putting sugar in my gas tank last night.
Nothing like a little carnage. This fight was shit.
Streets in the wake of this Saint, the city's gonna hit Genki with one hefty fine.
Excuse me, Zach, but rumor on the street is the mayor is quite a fan of Professor Genki. It seems doubtful any fine would be issued due to this event.
I think it's the Genki girls the mayor is more interested in.
And if he wants a private interview with any of the girls, punching Genki in his pocketbook isn't the way to go.
I wouldn't want to be the mugger who tried to hold up the overlord of Genki Bowl.
I agree. Few people know this, Zach, but Professor Genki used to test out all of his games personally.
That sounds like a must-see event. Why doesn't he anymore?
Well, the cleaning crew quit after they saw the massacre he left behind. Pulling bits of mascots out of the air ducts and off the ceiling can't be fun for anyone.
I wouldn't be surprised, but is he really that good?
Have you ever seen a room full of brutes crying like newborn babies?
After that, I could use a massage.
Get your asses in there!
Oh!
My ass kind of
wow! So much for that. That would make Gat proud. Sure beats dancing. Oh! That works. So much for that. The Saints rule everywhere. Nothing like a little carnage.
Get your own bike!
What are you planning to do with this data?
Hack and slash delete my way through their personal files, databases, syndicate-related businesses. You know, anything to make them suffer.
You really are getting into this.
That obvious? That's surprising.
Now, the whole space now.
was fun.
I feel bad for you, really.